building to big big buildings. They are for the public. But what the government is doing for the public? Nothing.
सर तुमको डिमांड आज प्रोटेस्ट अब तो कि मेन डिमांड कि
मेन डिमांड ऑफ प्रोटेस्ट ऑफ अस वी नीड गुड रोड स्पेशली वी डोंट नीड टेम्पररी रोड दिस रोड वाज डन जस्ट 3 months बैक आफ्टर कटिंग द ट्री एंड ऑल इट वाज डन हॉट मिक्स आफ्टर 3 months दिस रोड इज गॉन हु इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर दिस गवर्नमेंट कैचिंग एनीबॉडी होल्ड ऑफ दिस गवर्नमेंट इज ओनली सेइंग हाउ हु पास फोल्डर अरे पास फोल्डर लास्ट फोन ना फोल्डर गोया पास फोल्डर आता फर्स्ट टाइम पास फोल्डर ना गोया गोया पास फोल्डर आधी छोटी है But road, what is this road? When they are doing rundikaran of the road, there is no drainage built on the road. From SFI school to the junction, there is no drainage. They are building drainage now in the rains. This is the time to build drainage. And the PWD engineer is telling us in the Gram Sabha that after 15th of May till the October 15th, we are not giving permission to anyone to dig the road. So why it is happening? So we have to give the complaint. So what the hell you are sitting in the office?
So what order do have to put the PWD?
Dinepong, no. Why they should wait for our complaint?
They are 15.
They should come and check the road. I'm complaining against the officer. We don't have work, children, we don't have our wife, family back at home.
So, you have TWD?
We are yellow. Last 15 days, we have seen the PWD injury in our village panchayat. Okay. We have told him also this. After we arranged for this meeting yesterday, I saw it, Khodi, Pavos, so many days, kind panel. Low powder, call, and I was crazy. 1 kilometer, 500 meter आमचे स्कॉल हा SFX लोक बायलो भुरगीं जाणटी सगळीं भुरग्याला वयता हांगोदर खंय वयता उदकांतल्यान दे डोंट नो वेर इज द ड्रेन वेन द वॉटर इज गेटिंग फिल्ड तुमचे ड्रेनूच ना हांगोसर कॅन एनीबडी शो वेर इज द ड्रेन देर इज नो ड्रेन एट ऑल उदीक खंय वयतले डेफिनेटली रोड मागीर पिड्यार जातलोच न्हू पिक्चर रस्ते पिड्यार जायना आदी रस्ते नासले गोंया आतां आज पयले गोंबड्याच्या टायमार रस्ते आसले न्हू आतांच ना बट आतांचे रोड सारके वेरी बॅड कंडिशन
नाका 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 आमकां टेम्पररी रोड नाका जाय 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 आमकां परमनंट रोड जाय नाका 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 आमकां टेम्पररी रोड नाका
हांगासर येताले तेन्ना तो पोटफॉलाचो म्हाका अदमास नाहलो हांव त्या पोटफॉलान गेले म्हाजी गाडी आतां डॅमेज जाल्या कोण भोगतलो ती डॅमेज
केन्ना जाले
आत्ता कितें गाडी हांगाच तरी म्हाजी गाडी आली बरी कोण बायकार आलो आनी गेलो तो
नांव सांग
Actually, I'm just come to tell you one thing. I'm the VDC convener of Village Panchayat Chholi Panda. We had held meetings. We had last 2 weeks. We had called PWD. We had called all these people to discuss regarding this road. And when we asked them questions, they were really blunt. They didn't know what to answer. Then I'm talking. Tell you, Baba, a road widening is allowed. Who has done this road widening? They are saying we are not responsible for this. Today the PWD is not responsible for this. Who is responsible? Can anyone do anybody? Tujha button tuka konani dusryani on kire kaam karpa jata. Nobody can do that. So there is somebody responsible for this mess. I would request we have to file a case on these people whoever has done this. But it is a very it is a serious criminal offense on the people of Chholi Madna. And when we asked the PWD, he has no answers for this. They are telling us we are going to do this road, but when? केन्ना करतले रस्ते
आता तुम्ही किती टाइमिंग बिन दिले रस्तो करपा खातीर
वी आर गोइंग टू फर्स्ट वी आर पीएल घालतले आम्ही किला हे रस्त्यांक लोकांक लागून आमचे लोकांच्या सेफ्टीक लागून वी हॅव टू डू समथिंग ऑन दिस अदरवाइज आम्ही पीएल घालले काय जावपा ना
परत तुम्ही
हे मिनिटांनी सांगितले आता तुळशी पूजा रस्ते
सगळे जातले पण आता किती हांव म्हणटा रस्ते एक महिना घालता एक पावस येता दुसऱ्या हितून एका महिन्यान रस्ते त्याचे नाच जातात थिंगासले हे कित्याक लागून
This is all. One layer, one road.
इंजिनियर संतोष पेडणेकर सांगता तुमका दीस दुख आता आमकां सुबेज दिता ग्राम सभेन सांगता ईडब्ल्यूडी इंजिनियर संतोष पेडणेकर ग्राम सभेन सांगता तुमका दुखता शिवजारांक तेचो आयकू आपणाक रस्ते पळोवन सुबेज दुखता म्हणून पूण करता कोण करूंक जाय न्हू मिनिस्टरांनी जांक रिप्रेझेंटेटिव्हांनी रिप्रेझेंटेटिव्ह बरे आसूंक जाय
आतां जेन्ना हे रस्ते नेये करतले आय होप आय एम आस्किंग द एमएलए ऑफ सोलीम विलेज मिसेस विलायला लोगो प्लीज सी दॅट इज रोड दॅट इज आर गोईंग टू पुट आर गोईंग टू लास्ट फॉर एटलीस्ट 5 इयर्स जेन्ना हे 5 वर्सां तेन्ना आमकां तुका हॉरांची वालो दिवंक जाता अदरवायज इट इज आफ्टर एवरी 2 मंथ्स 3 मंथ्स जेट पेट्रोल लायतात आनी कितें लायतात इट इज आवर मनी दॅट इज गेटिंग वेस्टेड हाय शूड बी वेस्ट आवर मनी इतले आमी पयशे आमी सगळे टॅक्स फारीक करतात वी आर नॉट सेविंग एनी जाता थिंगा आमी टॅक्स फारीक करतात ओके थिंगा इतले टॅक्स फारीक करून वाय आर वी इन दीस ट्रबल
of the people. Children have to cross these puddles and go. When it rains, this is all waterlogged. Where are the drains besides the road? We don't want those narrow drains and just 1 feet deep. It needs to be wide enough, deep enough, so that the water flows. This has been happening for almost 3-4 monsoons that we have been watching over here. Every house is waterlogged. People cannot come out. Students have to cross through these roads. What about the health, the disease that are going to follow due to this?
इन दी टेन्युअर ऑफ मिनिस्टर अशोक साळगांवकार आमकां रस्ते काय बरे जाताले खूब वर्सां उरताले ते रस्ते आतां कित्याक आमकां पळोवंक गावना वॉट इज द डिफरंस बिटवीन दीस करप्शन एन्ड नॉन करप्शन डिफरंस इज करप्शन एन्ड नॉन करप्शन करप्टेड पीपल शूड नॉट बी द रिप्रेझेंटेटिव्ह ऑफ शिवोलीम अनकरप्टेड पीपल शूड बी द रिप्रेझेंटेटिव्ह हॅव टू लिव्ह इन दी शिवोलीम थँक्यू व्हेरी मच
दिस रोड वॉज कन्स्ट्रक्टेड for development, you know, they wanted to expand the road, okay, without anybody's permission. No villagers have asked them to expand this road. We didn't want this road first and foremost. We just want the basic roads which are safe. We don't want development where immense corruption is there. The level of corruption, I think it is, one cannot calculate. These major projects are only initiated for pockets to be filled. The motive is not expansion or not development. The motive is just to fill the pocket as much as they can. Thank you very much.
I just like to thank the media for covering this demonstration of us. And on behalf of all the VDC members and the Panchayat, we thank you all very much. God bless you all. Please give us a good coverage at these roads. Amche sarke 5 vasang nu te 10 vasang utta pay tasle amka badli coverage diya tamka. Thank
you. पयली म्हळ्यार आमी ज्या जाग्यार उबे आसा पळय तो सारको एक्सिडंट प्रोन झोन हांगा ह्या 200 मिटर रेडियस जो आसा हातूंत पयलींच आमच्या शिवोलचे 2 भुरगे मेल्ले आसा सो आनी हो जो रोड पयली आशिल्लो पळय आमच्या अमृत बाबान सांगिल्ले तेन्ना अशोक साळगांवकारान रोड केल्लो तेन्ना 20 वर्सां हो रोड कांयच जावंक नासलो आमच्या शिवोलचे रोड लोक बाकीच्या कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसींतले येवन पळयताले आनी सगळ्यांक सांगताले पूण आतां अशी परिस्थिती जाला की फोंड्या गेलो जाल्यार रोड सारको चका जाता पावसान रोड करता पूण कांयच जायना पूण ह्या रोडाक कितें करपाचें आसा तें आमकां कळना अशें जें रोड आसता पळय ताका गव्हर्मेंट एक्च्युली 5 वर्सां पीडब्ल्यूडी वॉरंटी दिता आनी जो कोण रोड बांदपी आसा पळय ताची जबाबदारी आसता ती रिपेर करपाची ब्लॅकलिस्ट असल्या कॉन्ट्रॅक्टराक ब्लॅकलिस्ट करपाचें दुसरें म्हणजे आमच्या हांगा पळय कितलेशे जाणटे लोक आयला की व्हिलचॅरार आयला सो हे लोक जे आसा आमचे ते बस स्टॉपार येता हांगा चलोन येता आपल्या घरांतल्यान बस स्टॉपार येता आनी म्हापशा हांगा बाजार करपाक वयता स्कुलान वयता पूण हांगा आमचो बस स्टॉपूच ना आमच्या रिप्रेझेंटेटिव्हा कडेन की बेगींतल्या बेगीन हांगा रोड रिपेर करचे चवथीचो सिजन आसा ताच्या नंतर क्रिसमस येतलो आमचो सो हांव मागता की बेगींतल्या बेगीन रोड रिपेर करचे आनी आमच्या लोकांक सगळ्यांक मातशें एक हे नेक्स्ट जो आमचो फेस्टिवल सिजन आसा तो बरो वचचो देव बरें कर
This road is supposed to be MDR-10 according to the plan. And then during that time when the initial work was started, people's lands were acquired, upon walls were broken and all these things which are added to the more than 200 years old were cut illegally because I think that lapsed a year ago. I can see this place, the road is completely waterlogged, it is dangerous. That is why all these people are over here. So when you're thinking about cutting trees that are 200 years old, are giving gifts of saplings that won't survive.
Yes, sir.
Yeah,
लोग लोग नहीं हमसे संपर्क करना अब तो